Venture Stones here, folks, today with a little 12-volt portable oscillating fan with a suction cup mount. This little guy's got an oscillating feature, a high and a low setting, and a really durable suction mount, so you can stick it to any smooth surface that you like to get some air moving in your campsite. And the whole kit weighs about 700 grams. Got a 1.2 meter cable on here with a cigarette plug and a switch on it that's got the fast, the slow, and the off setting. We'll show you a bit more on that shortly. Now overall, it's about sort of 27 centimeters in height, about 14, 15 centimeters in depth this way. This has got two adjusting rings on here, so the height can sort of change a little bit depending on how you want to sort of set this up or where you're sticking it to, so the height varies. The front section here is about 18 centimeters across the outside here. The fans inside are about 14 centimeters in diameter. You can pop this little thing off the front here if you like. It's got, just like most fans, little clips there, so you can take that off to clean the blades inside if you like, if they do happen to get dusty. Now, the unique one thing about this one is this rubber suction cap on the bottom here. So you can stick it on any smooth surface. If it's a rough camp table, it's probably not gonna stick. So that works in conjunction with this lever here that pulls all the air out. So as I push this around, it sucks all the air out underneath there and helps it to stick. So if you've got a reasonably clean surface, so these shelves are quite smooth, maybe a little bit of dust on them. If I put this down on here, I will turn around this way so you can see what I'm doing. Pull this lever over, make sure it's sitting nice and flat. Pull this lever over until it reaches this little ledge down here. And that's now secured the fan onto the bench there. I can't move that. I haven't tested it for a long time. Imagine if you left it sitting there for a day, that suction cap might gradually come off, but that feels really secure there at the moment. Now, I haven't mentioned yet, but there is a little switch on the back here, which is an oscillating switch. So the fan spins around or it stays stationary. So we'll plug it in to 12 volt power source I've got over here. Now, there's a high and a low setting. My measurements on a very basic power power pack shows that the slow setting runs at about 8 watts, fast setting at about 16 watts. If I flick it across to the slow setting, we can see it immediately fires up, and we'll see if that's actually on oscillating at the moment. I'm gonna spin that around so we've got it facing us. And it's not the quietest fan, but it is a really good airflow coming out of that. It's working pretty hard. I can feel air quite away from it. I've got a special device here to sort of show you how much airflow is coming from that fan. Now, I'm just going to take that off oscillating and flick it across to the fast setting. Once again, you can hear it's quite noisy there. You can hear a bit of noise, but there's tons of air moving from that fan there. If I'm standing sort of 30, or even back here, I'm feeling quite a good amount of breeze in my face. So not quiet, but certainly a very efficient fan in terms of moving air around. The oscillation goes between about 90 degrees, so from pointing here to here, so there's a 90 degree movement between that. And obviously if you wanted to spin that around or change the direction, you can just undo the clip on the bottom and spin the whole thing around there. So that is a little 6-inch 12-volt oscillating fan. Runs off any power pack, could even run it off a cigarette lighter in the car while you're driving, so you could put it in the back of the car for the people in the back seat if they haven't got good fans back there, or just as an extra bit of air movement in the front of the car. But really good in a caravan or in campsites on top of a table. You can check these out online at stuffy.com.au where you'll find them at our lowest prices every day. But if you do have any questions, let us know down in the comments below. Subscribe to our channel, you'll get all of our latest and greatest information. Or check out some other cool heating and cooling products like these ones down here.